Seizures may occur when the normal functions of the brain are compromised by injury, illness, poison, disease, fever, lack of oxygen, or infection. 10% of the population are at risk of experiencing a seizure during their lifetime, while 3 to 4% will go on to be diagnosed with epilepsy. Approximately 3% of children between the ages of 6 months and 6 years will have a febrile convulsion. These are caused by an elevated temperature normally associated with illness.
Yeah, no complaints. It's been interesting, but pretty good.
Seizures may affect all or only part of the body.
Got a new partner? No?
I think I'm about to have a seizure.
Right, should we, you need some help with the ground?
Yeah.
Yeah? Let's get you on the ground.
Seizures are also caused by a chronic condition known as epilepsy. About 1 in 200 Australians has been diagnosed as having some form of epilepsy, which is usually controlled with medications. All seizures require first aid assistance, as the casualty needs to be protected from dangers which may cause injury. It is not necessary to restrain the casualty. Remove any objects that may cause injury during the seizure. Protect the head if possible, and note the time the seizure starts. Once limbs cease to spasm, check the casualty's airway and breathing. If the casualty is breathing effectively, turn the casualty onto their side until consciousness returns. Assess for and manage any injuries. People who have a seizure in a wheelchair can be managed in the upright position using the same principles. Call an ambulance only if the seizure lasts for more than 5 minutes, another seizure quickly follows, the casualty has been injured, or the casualty has a history of diabetes.